fish swim, lobsters crawl, jellyfish float, and coral grows. It's just another day in Oceanland. Or is it?
It's not surprising, Snorkel Boy. The Master Deceiver and his evil minions have been working overtime ever since the first deception long ago in the Garden of Eden.
Kinda reminds me of what it must have been like in the days of Noah, before the flood, when everyone's thoughts were only evil continually. Makes me shudder to think about it.
Yeah, that was one wicked world, all right. Except for Noah, of course. He was so good. He was the only man still loved and obeyed God in all the earth.
Which makes me thankful for the Bible. What a gift to have the Word with us all times. So with God's help, we can learn how to walk with God like Noah did.
That's right. But sadly, so many people choose to ignore God's Word and go their own way. That's why we need to be ready and stand firm. What's that noise?
You see this layer of rock? This is estimated to be 330 million years old. And how do we know this? Very simple, because each layer has what is called an index fossil.
Slithering sea serpents! Man, he's using circular reasoning!
You're right. They use the rocks to date the fossils, and the fossils to date the rocks. It's one of the enemy's most effective tricks. This millions of years deception has got the whole world in a headlock. What are we gonna do? Wait, there's more!
Help, I've fallen and I can't get up. Your friend, Alex.
I knew we should never have left her alone.
But how will we find her? She can be anywhere.
Wait, there's more. P.S. You can find me at Porpoise Cove. And please hurry.
How does she know how to communicate with us? Something seems fishy about this.
Nevertheless, we should look into it.
To the scuba side?
You read my mind, Boy Wonder!
Not me. I don't get worried. Ooh. I get hungry.
too?
Thank you.
To find out, tune in tomorrow. Same scuba time, same scuba channel.
So we're going to have to come back tomorrow to see what happened. If they find Alex, is she lost? Did somebody take her? Where is she going to find her?